and you can see the hole in the bottom there. That's for still photography. And Tyler Graovac actually fired a puck right through that hole.
Well, that's a hole in one, and the good thing there wasn't a photog with the camera lens right in that little gap, or maybe there was. Hopefully you saw it coming, but my goodness, that's...